balls. You guys just saw a really hard-fought fight in the semifinal with Deans and Land. When he goes to fight, he's going to have already had a hard battle behind him. Hayden, not wanting to have the advantage of being overly fresh because he got pulled in back, wanted a live fight.
I noticed that, yeah.
So what we've got is, we've got one of the fighters in the Dragon Zone. One of the other groups here that's doing some demonstrations for folks. This is Devin McDuff. He's a phenomenal fighter. He's a very skilled swordsman. I keep telling him his country needs him and he should come out and fight. This is his first time fighting under our rule set. Slightly modified, as he is not wearing armor on his shins. I would appreciate if nobody said any cuts below the leg or below the knee. But other than that, it's your first time fighting under our rule set. Everybody, big cheer for Devin! Everybody, big cheer for the chivalry being displayed by your last year's champion! Aiden O'Brien and Devin McDuff in the semifinal five fight!
We're not counting.
Are we timing? Sure.
Yeah, we're timing, yeah, we're timing her.
We're not timing.
You guys want to count? You guys want to count?
You got it. I got it.
All right, we got counters? Actually, let's get some of the wolves counting, too.
You and me count for Kevin.
Any of you wolves want to count?
They're just moving gear right now.
Oh, okay. It's up to you, man.
Yeah, I am.
They're just trying to get their gear out of the rain.
Give me a clicker, how am I counting?
Yeah, I think Land's gonna count there.
Give Land a quick clicker.
I don't know where the next
number down.
A little bit. Counter's ready.
Land over here.
Time ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Go, Devin!
Get out of the couch right here.
We're beast! I said first time in our rule set. This is why I keep trying to get him to come out.
He used to be.
Hey. Dragon!
All right, thanks.
15 seconds! Time.
Top fight!
That was really well timed. You looked up at me just when I was about to yell.
I can see your lips like.
I was like, okay, 3, 2. Well, I'm always scared I'm going to miss it and be like, oh yeah, that was time.
So, yeah, folks, that was Devin's first fight in our rule set.